Go to Houston? We got a 61-yard field goal attempt for Kaimi Fairbairn.
61 yards away. The kick up there. Out there. And just got it! That deserves a wow.
Wow.
Right on cue.
Fairbairn with the third longest field goal of 2021 and the longest of the year for him. His previous long this season was 53 yards. We'll all remember Justin Tucker's 66-yard NFL record field goal. Matt Prater of the Arizona Cardinals hit a 62-yarder.